y'all. That is one of the best concerts I've ever attended in my entire fucking life.
What's up, everybody? Today is May 3rd, 2023. It's right now 4:35 a.m. Central Time. I'm going to Chicago to see Yoongi today, which is very last minute. I decided on a couple days ago, but I knew like weeks ago, I kind of wanted to attend it because I happened to get this day off. I am already going to the Oakland show on the 16th, but I thought why not go on the 3rd because I'm off from work. So yeah, I bought a ticket off of StubHub, a little over face value, which is not too bad for a 100 section, and it got shipped to my friend Kara's house. You've seen Kara in some of my Jingle Ball PTD vlogs before. So yeah, I'm gonna head to the airport right now. See you soon. So it is currently 11:42 right now. I'm actually at France's Brunchery. Sid was supposed to be landing like around 9, but her flight got delayed and then canceled. Now she won't be landing till 5 p.m. so I won't see her till later, so she's probably gonna put my name on the hotel list. Now I'm meeting with Kara and Victoria. Kara has my ticket because I ordered it from StubHub and it was a physical ticket. That's why I was so surprised, and I'm gonna meet with them. I'm so excited.
Victoria, she doesn't want to be in camera.
Yeah,
Kara got an omelet with fruits. Mm-hmm.
So we're getting round of mimosas on her. It's her birthday. Hey, right, happy birthday.
Thank you.
I got the pineapple one, they got peach.
Oof. I'm finishing it. Okay, cheers.
Okay, let's go. Okay. Thank you.
So I just got to the hotel room. I checked in first. Sid added my name on the profile so that I could book in early. I think she's still in Houston right now. Hopefully she gets here as soon as possible. Bathroom's like an apartment style kind of, you know, room. Not too bad, not too shammy. Cute little prints on the walls. Yeah, we here in Chicago. Hi, so it's currently 4:21 right now. Look at this makeup. I'm inspired by AGUST, of course, and also Anitra, the drag queen from RuPaul's Drag Race. She usually does on this side, but this I gotta do on this side for AGUST D, okay? So yeah, this makeup looks good. I forgot bronzer, but hey, the blush is blushing, so that's all that matters. And my makeup looks good, so yeah. So this is my outfit. This shirt is the Fila BTS thing I got from Urban. A bomber jacket from Forever 21. The skirt I wore from PTD Day 3 in SoFi, Sheen. And then my boots are ASOS socks BT21. Clip-ons are Claire's because I don't have my ears pierced. I'm also underneath my bomber jacket since it's gonna be cold. The Mott's hoodie, zip-up hoodie that I'm gonna wear underneath because why not, okay? Yeah, the tour that never happened. Trigger warning. Also, I'm finally using my High Hope Shop clear bag. I don't think you can get this anymore, but thanks to Kara for selling this. And I was like, why not buy it? I need a new clear bag anyways. And then it holds your army bum. Yeah. If this doesn't hold, then I could just put it in here. Oh, well. But yeah, I'm going to keep an eye on it. But yeah, just keep
Yeah, I have no idea
where to line up.
Yeah, I got
like
seven
people. So the line got separated, and now I'm going to the back of the line. Now I'm like further away from the entrance than I was just now because there's no more line there anymore.
And then I stuck the crystal. This line. And then it stayed, like it didn't really come off.
Y'all, he's like adding raining effects in there on the screen. Oh my god, the sounds. Y'all, this view is insane. He's gonna be right there. This is so intimate. I haven't been to this much of an intimate concert in a long time for BTS. Stood in line for nachos. Overpriced, but oh well.
No.
Reunited from City Field, Jeanette is here.
Are you excited for the concert?
I'm so excited to see her. Okay, bye.
T-minus 5 minutes until it starts.
tour alone, you know?
Yeah,
it's been a while to meet you on these clothes.
Yeah! Oh my God!
Hey!
up next. This, oh shit. I don't wanna be the top! I don't wanna be around some! I don't want it on mine! I don't wanna be rich! I don't wanna be the king! I don't wanna go away! I don't wanna be a rap star! I don't wanna be the top! I don't wanna be a rock star! I don't want it on mine! I don't wanna be rich! I don't wanna be king! Don't hold that me, don't hold that king, don't hold that say I gotta be king!
Yeah.
But at the same time, I'm getting energy from you guys.
Come on. 엄청나게 세다 말해. 여기서 This is awesome.
I don't know your name. Yeah! I'm so
Is one of the best concerts I've ever attended in my entire fucking life. Min Yoongi shut that shit down. The visuals, the stage, the effects, the pyrotechnics, everything. Nice. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh my god, it was so fucking good. And this army in front of me, they were telling me how I made her night because I was singing along to almost every word. I was like living, like, oh my god. I'll never forget this moment ever. Now, I can't wait for the Oakland show. Did Uber Eats or Grubhub in this case. We got some Thai food, shrimp, beef, crab ragoon, sweet tea, and I got Sprite. How was the concert, Sid?
That's all I got.
Okay, Heather, how's the concert?
Life-changing.
Exactly.
Mm-hmm.
It's the 4th of May. I'm going home. Well, back to Dallas for work, at least. I forgot to mention a couple things yesterday. Jeanette kindly stood in line for hours the day before. She couldn't get it, and then the day of the concert, she was able to get me and Sid the tour date shirt, It has the tour dates in the back, if you can see.
It has the tour dates in the back, you know, the US tour dates. Am I a fan of it? I mean, it's whatever. I'm not a huge fan of the merch, because, you know, especially within the past couple years. I mean, I gotta be honest, the merch hasn't been cute, the quality hasn't been cute, but hey, anything, I need a piece. I just need a piece. Whatever tour, whatever concert I'm going to, especially if I like the artist, I need to get a tour shirt. So I got it. So I'm gonna represent going through the airport like this.
Right, it's almost like 6 p.m. here in Dallas. I got home like about an hour ago, landed. Just talk about, I said it already last night. This Yoongi concert is one of the best concerts I've ever attended in my entire life. It has to be up there. Top five, dare I say top five? The production, the VCRs, the visuals, the storytelling, his breath control, his stamina, the dancers, the live band. Are you fucking kidding me? Like, it was just so, he gagged me for sure. I walked into this seeing very few things about the concert. I didn't want to look at all the videos. I want to walk in. For me, concerts, pics are okay, kind of, but videos are not. I want to go in surprised. I was very surprised of the level of production value that he had in this concert. I would say this is a stadium level production value. But, you know, he said, we're going to do intimate. And you know what? I'm glad. I'm kind of glad I was in arena because we're never getting this again. I was so close to him. He was like a little feet away from me. He's gorgeous. He's beautiful. We know this already. But every time I see him, he's so unreal, you know. I want to go to the next week LA concert on the 10th because I'm off. I might just go. You might get another vlog out of this. By the time this comes out, you'll know. I'll write in the text if I'm going or not. But I am I'm already going with my cousin Ashley in Oakland for sure. Cause that was the first ticket I bought. This ticket I just bought just last week. Cause I was like, oh my gosh. This show was so fucking good. Like by the time this vlog comes up, the tour might be still going on. If you can, please get a ticket. Because this is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. I'm so glad I got to go because I didn't get to go to Hobiepalooza because I was trying for days off my new job and I got wrong days. Anyways, I'm going to try to get this vlog up as soon as possible. I mean, I will be busy the next couple days because work, but I will try my best, okay? I can't promise anything. But of course, I always give out a vlog every time I see a BTS concert. Yeah, I need to take a shower and shit and then eat. I'm so glad Sid was able to make it. And I was able to see Heather. I met Heather once before through Sid at Sid's birthday. Heather missed half the concert. Oh my God, because like their flight cancellations, flight delays, if there was anything. Sid made it just in time as soon as I got in. Like, so yeah. I don't know what else to say. What else is there to say? You saw it all in the video. I mean, of course, obviously, these are not perfect fan cams. Y'all should know this by now, okay? I don't take perfect picture. I pick perfect fan cams, okay? Again, please don't forget to like this video, subscribe to my channel, also follow my Instagram @_dylonce. I will see you guys in my next SUGA AGUST Min Yoongi tour vlog, okay? Bye.